Okay guys, we're back. The camera cut off right at the end, but as you can see, that path led us right to the goalpost. Signpost, whatever you want to call it. Now, Zone 3. This is an interesting boss, you'll see. Woo! Hey, I wasn't supposed to do that. I was supposed to go up here, there we go. Now go through here, yeah! Jump over that, here's the boss. Okay, look out here, hit him. Now wait for blocks to drop from the ceiling. I think right here is safe. Oh, no it's not! Okay, get on this one. Now jump from this one, and then jump up here. Yeah, you have to do that, because only one of those two blocks separate from each other, because you're standing on one. So what happens is that you weigh down the other one and slow it down. Pretty cool physics, eh? So see, you're the one that you're standing on doesn't go as high, but the one that is, I mean the one you aren't standing on, goes low. The one you're standing on goes lower, and the one you're not goes higher than you. And you need to use that as stairs. Oh, shoot! Oh! Didn't want that. One more time. There we go. He's done. Now you can't walk off this block just yet, as you can see. Run, Eggman, run! I'm coming! Man, he's fast. For being a human, he's much faster than Sonic. I thought Sonic's supposed to be the only fast one around here. Well, anyway, that takes care of this zone. Now, this is probably the most confusing zone in all of Sonic, Stardust Speedway. Good music though, but very confusing. It's mostly confusing in only Act 2 though, whoops. But, see these things? Those are like barrel cannons, and see this here? If you hit this, you'll get switched into the background, so you can walk through it like this. But if you hit this, and then walk through here, you'll fall. Understand though? That's why it's confusing. You gotta watch when you hit those things so you know what you can pass through and what you can't. Ah, shoot. Go! Hey, I didn't want to go that way. I think it's this way. Hold on a sec. Okay, there we go. Hit this. Oh shoot, didn't want to do that. That's okay. I was already on the right side. See, gotta watch. Right through here. Well, zone 1 is pretty confusing. Can I drop? Yeah, I can. I want a ring, please. I don't want to die. Oh, here's a ring. Woo! Here's also the end of the level. Oh, shoot. Gotta hit that. Woo! That's it. Okay, Zone 2 is even more confusing. But that's what Stardust Speedway is. The boss of Stardust Speedway is awesome though, but it's kind of hard to execute every time. But don't worry, we'll pass it. I'm not going to spoil it, but believe me, it's one of the most awesome boss fights I've ever, not really a fight, a boss challenge, I'll call it, that I've ever done. Go, Sonic! Go! Oh, shoot! There's the spring. There's the spring. Okay, it's kind of hard to get out of here. You have to kind of aim these things that way, and there we go. Yeah, you have to time those things the right way. Woo! They're kind of like the barrel cannons from Donkey Kong again. Okay, go in this confusing area here. Go to this one all the way to the right. Now take this spring and push left here. Oh shoot, wrong one. I forgot. Okay, push left at the right at the second one. There we go. the second one of that third spring from the left is the way out. At least I think it's from the left. I'll just say second spring from the right. Okay, here's the boss. This is awesome. Alright, get these rings. You'll need them. Woo! Unless you're speedrunning, then you can just pass by that. Okay, this is it. There's Metal Sonic standing right here. That beam right there instantly kills you no matter how many rings you are. Now get ready, because we are going to race Metal Sonic. Yes, that is the boss level. It is awesome. And Eggman is of course chasing you as well. Oops. Whoa, don't touch him when he does that. Because with Eggman's beam, it kind of puts more pressure on you. Because it's that instant death beam. That's like one of the only attacks in any Sonic game that can kill you when you have rings. Besides getting squished, of course. And that speedy attack that he does right there, just let him pass through. Oh shoot. Come on. I think we made it. Did we do it? Yeah, first try. He's dead. That takes care of Metal Sonic. Wasn't that awesome? I love that boss race. Here's Amy. Help me! I'm tied up! Well, I don't want to. Because then you'll bug me later. Well, I guess I have to. So I'll just jump at her. And let her hug you. Just stand in place. Ew, cooties! Last zone is here, so I'm gonna cut the camera off right now. This is Metallic Madness. I'll see you in the next part.